Hi everyone and welcome back to Girly Opinions. Today I wanted to share with you guys a perfume that I bought about a month ago. And I've been wearing it now long enough to give you guys my honest opinion on this Good Girl Carolina Herrera Fantastic Pink. I don't hear too much talk about this perfume, but like I said, I've been wearing it for about a month, and I've been wearing it long enough to give you guys an honest opinion. So let me start off by reading to you guys the main accords on this perfume. And the main accords are sweet vanilla, warm spicy, white floral, amber, cacao, woody, tuberose, nutty, and powdery. And then the top notes are almond, coffee, lemon, and bergamot. Middle notes are tuberose, jasmine, sambac, orange blossom, and Bulgarian rose, orris. Base notes are tonka bean, praline, cacao pod, vanilla, cashmere wood, sandalwood, musk, cinnamon, patchouli, amber, and cedar. So those are the notes on that. I feel like this Carolina Herrera Fantastic Pink is very underrated. I don't hear too much talk on this particular perfume. But let me tell you guys that this is such a sexy, very feminine perfume. I've gotten many compliments on this perfume. In particular. So let me go ahead and unbox this just to show you guys what a beautiful bottle it is. Look at that, you guys. Such a beautiful, sleek, sexy bottle. That pink is so beautiful. I feel this is such a sexy, feminine perfume. This is great for date night. If you're going to go out and have dinner with your husband or your boyfriend or significant other, whatever. You can't go wrong with this. Yeah, man, you guys gotta try this. You have to smell it for yourself. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys and let you know about this awesome find. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for stopping by and have a blessed day.